Here's a great diet tip. You know, when you're dieting, you have to become really creative in order to get the maximum flavor from the foods. So these are a couple of things that I do. I like to put a little Dijon mustard on my turkey burgers, sometimes a little horseradish in the cottage cheese, my personal favorite, cinnamon in the oatmeal.